As the demand for battery-powered technology grows, so does the challenge of designing and producing efficient and effective batteries. The overall quality of the batteries depends to a large extent on the quality of the anode and cathode material dispersion, also called electrode slurry. The conventional batch production of electrode slurries using planetary mixers has numerous disadvantages in production time, costs, and material yield. Continuous process using twin screw extrusion provides a fast, cost-effective, and more reproducible method of making electrode slurries. Continuous twin screw mixing assures a constant, high dispersion quality and has a higher yield compared to conventional mixers. The twin screw mixing process is scalable, allowing you to develop the process and formulations on our small extruder with less material. Setup of the extrusion process only takes a couple of minutes. Precisely control material shear, heat transfer, material throughput, and residence time. This enables you to keep critical quality attributes of your battery within tight tolerances. Better control also allows you to quickly respond if a parameter goes out of spec, whereas in batch processing, the result can only be seen at the end of the process. Our split barrel design makes it easy to open and close, even within tight spaces such as glove boxes. Thorough cleaning is easy, and exchange of all contact parts prevents cross-contamination when performing different applications on the same instrument. Best of all, these benefits are scalable from lab to line with our range of twin screw extruders. We not only provide state-of-the-art instruments, but also expertise and application support to help you get up to speed with extrusion in no time. Thermo Fisher Scientific twin screw extruders can help optimize the production process of batteries to make them safer, more powerful, longer lasting, and more cost-effective. To learn more, visit us at thermofisher.com/battery-extrusion.